Welcome back to our Let's Play of Final Fantasy X. We had just reached the ruins of Xanarkand. We have to make our way to the center of the destroyed city. There's a lot of familiar enemies. Can't remember if the enemies are any different farther into the city. Use a regular steel right now so it doesn't punch me in the face. Let's see, did I have to summon anyone? No, I did not. Finish him off with Tidus. And on we go. Like many of the places here, this is a pretty straight path. See if death. No. Don't want to waste it. That works. Flare! Did not see that coming.
This ends now. Farewell.
And he's sitting for
no time to waste.
Almost 7,400. Not bad, Orin. Not bad. Wait. talking about Manistrels now. I love this serene music here. At least I do. Scare him.
Looks like the far plane.
Close enough.
I see another treasure up ahead, and I see another behemoth. Like I said before, at least it doesn't cast Meteor Bloom dies like other behemoths. Is this worth a level 3 key sphere? No, it's just strength plus 4. Threw out the wrong thing. That's okay. Armor break. Orin's running out of armor breaks, though. Let's see if death works on this thing.
So, how shall we do this?
Nope, it's immune. Thank you. Almost to the end of the first section. Several sections. I do think the enemies change after this first section. Bye, Orin. Actually survived, though. Keep forgetting, I can't armor break him. Can I?
Let's end this.
So now we're about to get into different, there we go. Huh. Hold on one second. I'm gonna go this way because I want to learn and trust. I'll be missing on the magic defense. I also want to get Sentinel though. So I'm going to. I don't have a level 3 case here. Damn. Alright, so I'll move this way first. And they come back when I have a level 3 case fair. So different monsters, and I think different music, if I remember correctly. Nope, not yet. Oh, yep, there it is.
Journeyer of the long road, name yourself.
I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the island of Besaid.
Your eyes, my dear, show me the long road you have traveled. Very good. You have journeyed well. Lady Yuna Leska will surely welcome your arrival. Go to her now, and bring your guardians with you. Go.
Yes.
Bye. That guy disappeared. Alright. We're on scent. Everyone's on scent here.
If it might benefit the future of Spira, I will gladly give my life. It is the highest honor for which a guardian might ask. Use my life, Lady Yokan, and rid Spira of sin.
You were blind.
What was that?
Our predecessors.
She said Lady Yokan, didn't she? Wait, she guarded High Summoner Yokan?
This dome is filled with pyreflies.
As cameras make it be nauseous. Sphere.
People's thoughts remain here forever.
Did not know what was up with the camera there. Wish I could switch this to someone else. Try something. Aha, it works. Oh, got a couple mega phoenixes out of that. I only got the first throw. That sucks. Can I, Darkbuster this thing?
It's over.
Can I kill this thing outright? Alright, I think I should take this group out. They're winning too fast. Kicking too much ass. Oh, here we go. Let's try and power break it. That doesn't work. Try and armor break it. That does work. What do you got on you? Lunar curtains? Ouch. These things are a pain in the neck. Damn. So screw your blind, I'm hitting you anyway. Good him. Last punch! High potions now. Nope, this way. Hopefully I don't run into too many of those, because they take up so much time. These things are dangerous because they can actually cause zombie with their shot. Oh, I think he's zombified now. Whatever. Oops, forgot Walker could kill that thing in one hit. Thousand gil. Here we go.
Let's end this quickly.
You know what? Let's end this quickly. Thrust kick. Never mind. Can't thrust kick it.
Allow me.
Hmm. maker. Darkbuster again.
This ends now.
Oh well, farewell. Nice crit.
That's how it's done.
Yeah, we all can't hit as hard as you are. She's stuck. I still don't have any level 3 key spheres to get double cast. Or to move on for that matter. Unless I was supposed to go back. Yeah, I'm supposed to go back this way. Either way, Lulu's gonna have to wait. She leveled up too fast. I have no level 3 key spheres, right? No. Sorry, Lulu. These things are dangerous. Over to you. Stop showing off. Holy water. Interesting. Bye, Yuna. Sorry you don't get any experience points from this battle now. And fire. Another one of these. Ow, we didn't care about that dark attack. I don't suppose Demi works on these things, do that, does it? Be very helpful if it did. Does. Nice. about to heal up anyway. Don't think we'll get to the, well, we might get to the boss here, but probably won't get to the Cloister of Trials. Hello.
No! Mother, no! I don't want you to become a fae!
There is no other way. Use me and defeat Sin. Only then will the people accept you.
I don't care about them! I need you, Mother! No one else!
I don't have much time left.
Hey, wasn't that...
Seymour?
Seymour's mother became a fae, huh? Preemptive strike, huh? Let's do this again. And a Lulu.
Let's end this.
And a Riku. Farewell, hits him before he finishes saying it, because
no
he's
time to waste.
Hasted.
Let's go.
And it doesn't matter, because, I don't have a level 3 keys fair, and I'm not gonna wait for one. Just for some physical attack that she doesn't really use. Over there. I knew there was a treasure here. Damn. Damn. I can't heal them. Zombies. I think I need Candles of Life for something later in the game. I think there's a ability to, I to make a weapon that has encountered none. But in order to do it, you need Cradles of Life. Leave me alone. You know what? Go to Kimari. Stemmy. And start with the overdrives.
I'm pulling out all the stops.
You do that. Damn.
So be it.
He's got all the brakes on him except for the one that he's immune to. Probably from Warren's attack. No, I'll save this. Sorry, Warren. Sorry, Lulu. I have 81 mega potions. Lulu gets first dibs on the level 3 key sphere. Start with a Wakizashi. Guess you just sometimes get a free hit. Thank you. Ah, here we go. That takes care of him. Thank you, Yuna. I didn't want to deal with that crap. Level 2 keys here. Schnort a level 3 keys here, though.
Hey, Braska. You don't have to do this.
Thank you for your concern.
Fine, I said my piece.
Well, I haven't. Lord Braska, let us go back. I don't want to see you die. You knew this was to happen, my friend.
Yes, but I cannot accept it.
Auron, I am honored that you care for me so. But I have come to kill grief itself. I will defeat sin and lift the veil of sorrow covering Spira. Please understand, Auron.
Cool. Nope, nope, back. Nope, nope, this way. Ah, nice. Riku and then Waka. Or, yeah. Actually, I need those holy waters.
Take that!
Sentinel. Can't remember what it does, but we'll find out. Oh, a level key three, a level 3 key sphere. It's the level 3 key sphere next. Nice. Give me those candle of lives. Zombie. They don't have pyreflies come off them. They're clearly, unsent warriors. Whatever. Hmm. Lux sphere? Was there one around here? Guess not. Eh, I'm stuck.
Are the trials ahead?
Probably.
He uses the same one.
Give me a break. I was expecting, you know, parades and fireworks.
You can ask for them after I defeat Sin.
Pop a quick save, and then off to the Cloister of Trials. Tetris. I did not know where all those were. I just got lucky. Got lucky. Symbols might look familiar. Alright, so I need two of the small red, two of the blue, and two of the green. You can sort of see them. Two blue and two green. No. No. That's a white. What am I timed? Or did those not count? Those ones don't count. This one is a square. This one? No. I gotta find the last one. That one must be it. This one right here. Yep. Oops. This is annoying. Never did care much for this puzzle. Thank you. Yeah, these are the different symbols of the places we've already been to, the other trials. Three reds, two blues, and a white. And a green. Or yellow. These. Nope, not that one, apparently. Oops. Oops. Apparently not that blue either. How about this one? That's not the right one. Nope, not that one either. So it'd be this one here. This up here. This one? Okay. So we got the two blues, the two blues, three. Not this green either. Oh. What do you want from me? That one? Okay, that one. Here's the yellow. Here's the blue. Red. 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 This blue, is it? No, it wasn't this blue. And it wasn't this one either, right? Kind of annoying that it wants colors, but from specific points. This there, right? Right. What do I do with these spheres? I can't take this one out. I can take the Kilika sphere out. Turns off the lights. Six reds, two blues, and a green. Alright, first we figure out which blue it wants, and which green. Thank you. Oops. This is a white, right? No, it's a red. It's a red. This is a red. Two. Nope. I don't think the white squares are ever used. This is a red, right? Okay. Red. 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 Blue. Red. Red. Green. Wrong blue. Damn it. I'll get this eventually. Damn it. I've got it. Red. 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 Blue. Red. Green. Red. Right? Thank you. Alright. One more. Four reds, two blues, and a green. Not that green. Red. And I found the two blues. Not that green. No, not that red, apparently. Oops. Pain in the ass. Well. Red. I think we're done. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the sphere, put in the other thing, and then head to the save point and call it quits. So if you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe, it always helps me out. As always, have a good day, and take care.